These two here, new best friends, after this man stepped in to save this kitten from a terrifying situation. Chuck Hawley says he saw the kitten on the road with cars swerving around it, but it wasn't moving. When he got out to check on it, he found out why. Someone had intentionally put glue on the kitten's paws and stuck it to the road. He says with the help of a little Goo Gone, some cream, and some food, the kitten is free and thriving. He and his wife named the kitten Sticky. Curtis Silva for CBS Philly.